shed a couple tears. Talking to my savior like I gotta face these fears. The Superman's wrong. All my friends have disappeared. They either sleeping in the casket or the trap is their career. And I'm trying to be sincere, but I'm really starting to see that the wrong path and I won't last if I don't switch careers. I'm just speaking for my peers. Catch the bus and I was working next to Sears. And my boss is in my ear, like rapping your career. Now hurry up before these clothes make that shit disappear. I'm like, fuck it, this was too clear. You try to write me up cause you don't really want me here. I'm wiping up that window, like fuck it, I played the puppet. I really wanted to stay, but how I said I'm for me nuts. Fuck it, I feel disgusting, I done tried my best. Now I get a letter from the IRS.
We suggest that you stress, cause your finance in a mess. If you do not pay the bills, then we will have to repossess. Your credit's in a mess, the devil's in the flesh. I need to go to church, but I don't really know what's next.
Yes, and you don't understand just what I've been through. Now I'm eating off the dollar menu. I'm feeling like I'm about to lose my manhood. I had a peppermint for the dinner and a candy. Crystal clear, they think I'm rich, they ask for money, then they disappear. The feeling is weak, who can I trust? I went from a Lexus to now I catch the bus. Man, my job is scandalous, so chat with us, just get away. My management don't like me, and they say they about to cut my pay. No fucking way, I'll make you fucking pay. You just told me at this job that Chris, you should be acting gay. And that's discrimination. And I can lose the job if it leads to termination. Race, a bad situation. If I don't get this job, then I'll be sleeping on the pavement. I'm feeling like I'm about to lose my manhood. I had a peppermint for dinner when
you don't even know.
I'm about to lose my manhood. I had a peppermint for dinner,
you don't even know.